In 1918, women were allowed to vote for the first time. Let's see what else we've achieved since then.
In 1944, the Education Act outlaws the marriage bar for teachers.
1961, the contraceptive pill becomes available on the NHS for the first time.
1968, the Ford Dagenham sewing machinist strike leads to the Equal Pay Act of 1970. 1975, the Sex Discrimination Act makes it illegal to discriminate against women in work, education and training and implements the 1970 Equal Pay Act. 1986, statutory maternity pay is introduced. 2018.
Hey, I said 2018, not 1988.
Jack, women still don't earn the same as men.
What?
From November this year, women, like these ones, will be working for free compared to their male counterparts. And at current rates, it'll take 50 years to close this gap. Let's fast forward to equality. Join us today, the Fawcett Society. Equality, it's about time.